I think it's working. Much easier for me. Oh snap.
Let's see.
Oh, don't want to do that. Because I'm hearing echo then. Don't want to do that. Oh. I want money.
Oh no.
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216 over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah. Right. The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mikey, but right now we just have to keep moving.
Nope. Alright, I don't know why, but Elgato's acting up a little bit right now. I'm trying to make it so that way it's just easy enough of a transition for it, but... Cannot render... Jesus Christ. Oh, the containment team.
Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto.
Alright.
Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty. show who the real monsters are.
Start putting that fire out. Zora, we're gonna need water with the fire.
Ah, oh, Jesus. Ah, you're freaking unversed. It's just chaos on my screen right now. Oh, and I'm in one right now. Jesus Christ, alright.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go. Yeah.
Oh yeah, those things. Alright, cool, thanks. Thank you for letting me know. Randall C. H. Jesus Christ, it's all these school games. Oh, Lord. really, so I don't want to move up. Oh, okay, so I know, like, it spikes every now and then, depending on how loud I get. So, let me see. Try and raise it up to 45. That should be decent for now, because I know, like, every now and then, depending on how loud I speak, it can vary. What did I get? Alright, fire bangle, fire card visit, dark resistance. Siphon and electric protection. Not bad. Yeah, I should probably give him that. Let's go.
Some ingredients around here.
Well, that helps.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire.
Oh crap.
Unidentified life form, spotted.
Oh, crap. I still had some fun. Ow, 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 ow.
Here we go. Yeah.
Hey. Never get over that back.
It's over.
Oh no, you don't.
Go get him! Oh!
Where'd you go? Ow! Oh, you sh... You little wanker.
Good to go!
All right, how many more?
Yeah.
I think that was it.
Hey, look over here. Hey, look.
thought I saw something. Grinding on pipes. Come on. Alright. Pretty good one.
The door vault is this way.
We can drop down from here.
Oh, I didn't want to use that! No!
The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up!
Mickey's Circus. Alright.
Well, I bet you there's a lucky emblem here!
Oh, no! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Let's see.
Ha! Well, I'm starting to get hungry.
At least they give you those audio cues in this sense for when there's stuff nearby. One good thing about the game. This out first before the render. Just trying to think of what can things do. Didn't want to do that. I wonder if I should move my freaking thing. Should I move over there? Some moments.
The door.
The fire is spreading!
Roar! Sora, do something! Put the fire out!
Let's see.
Wasn't sure that was nice, man. Actually, let me see if I can. Change this. Not because I can't right now since I'm actually doing the gameplay. King's Flare. Oh!
This way.
Headset battery starting to drain.
Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh.
I think Boo's got an idea.
If I'm right about that pipe. Yep, it's perfect. Boo, thank you. We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec. I thought we were going straight to the door vault. The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank. You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
All right, so give me one quick second. I want to try and change something with this. Other things up in the background on my computer. Nope, the Elgosti at the most, so I'm not sure.